Clutch operation is a cage driven by the motor, rotating and causing twin opposing hammers to strike a blow on the anvil. The twin hammers disengage, allowing the cage to rotate for another blow.